I think it's some goose out there, maybe.
Where?
Straight across this pond.
Mm.
Can you see two swans?
Yeah.
I'll go to the right of them. Just in the grass.
Yeah.
So it went past me. Oh, yeah, passed over.
I think the marsh hare has got something. It's on the ground and it's moving around as if it's standing on something.
I'm not sure where it is, I've lost it.
If you come to my screen, I'll zoom out for you and show you where it is. It's right in the very centre of my screen, that tiny space. I'll zoom out and then it might give you a reference. What's behind? And find those two dark, couple of green bushes over bushes there, where those two tall trees.
Yeah, okay.
I saw it go down there, but I didn't see a bird attempt to fly off. It just seems to be standing on something there. So I presume it's caught something. Lapwing just took off to the left where it is.
Mm-hmm.
It's hard to see.
I saw a lapwing fly. It's flying back
again. Ah, it's just hopped
then. Yeah, it's hopped up again.
Yeah, yeah. I think it's got something. Oh, yeah, it has.
Yes, it has. You're right.
Something very small. There we go, it's carrying it off.
It's certainly carrying something.
Yeah.
Look at the shrew, it's not that small, you know, when you look at it in here.
Could it be a vole or something like that?
I reckon it's a vole, yes. That would be my guess.
Yeah.
It was certainly not a shrew size, it was bigger than that. And obviously not rat size, so.
Vole.
Yeah,
good.
Yeah, that might still, those walkers are gone. So
good shapes over there.